Good morning, myself Amandeep. I'm taking up economics of class 11th and 12th. As for my subject is concerned, it's entirely different from 11th class. 11th class, the subject was very simple, regular study was not required. They were taking my subject on weekends only, but now it's very vast, very comprehensive because we are taking current economic issues all. So, regular newspaper reading, especially the Economic Times, is required, regular 1 hour study is required, and attendance, regular attendance in the school is required. If they are taking my subject regularly to the school, there is no need for tuitions also. Because this is a trend, actually, they are not taking studies in the schools seriously, we will do in the tuitions. Tuitions will be done. And secondly, they are not giving the unit test. Because they are saying that our syllabus of tuition will be worked. But everything is being done in the schools. So please ensure they are coming regularly to the school, they are giving all the exams, and please remain in touch with us. Regular PTM, regular checking of registers, you can take our phone number, you can keep update of your child. Because it's a bonding, as Ruchika said, that both of them are very important, because the child can't get out of it. अगर हम इधर से आप देख रहे हो इधर से हम लोग देख रहे हैं तो रेगुलर एक अपडेट होता रहेगा इफ इज गोइंग फॉर द ट्यूशन आल्सो प्लीज रिमेन इन टच विद द ट्यूशन टीचर आल्सो रेगुलर फोन कॉल्स एवरी वीकेंड टेक अ फोन कॉल गिव अ फोन कॉल टू द टीचर एंड अपडेट योरसेल्फ विद द चाइल्ड्स परफॉर्मेंस